everyone. I am Prabhjot Kaur and you're watching One India News YouTube channel. An American Airlines JetBlue attire at Ohio International Airport in Chicago, sparking a fire and promoting the pilot to abort takeoff before passengers were evacuated from the plane via emergency chute. There were no immediate reports of injuries. This incident involved American Airlines Flight 383, a Boeing B-767 bound for Miami. Footage showed an American Airlines jet on the ground with the flames and large clouds of black smoke billowing from one side of the aircraft, which had its emergency slides deployed. Passengers milled about on the airfield watching the blaze as fire trucks poured water on the flames. Corey said the mishap was caused by a blown tire and that the flight crew aborted takeoff. But American Airlines said in a statement that takeoff of the jet was aborted due to an engine-related mechanical issue. The plane was carrying 161 passengers and a crew of 9 at that time. The Chicago Department of Aviation issued a statement saying the City Fire Department responded to an aircraft fire involving American Airlines Flight 383 and the passengers were off the plane. The Aviation Department also said that there was no crash involved. The incident forced the closure of 2 of the airport's runways. No further details about the circumstances of the mishap were immediately available. The FAA said it was investigating the incident. That's all in this podcast. If you've liked it, please hit like, comment and share. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching.